Okay, what's happening here, and crazy as this looks, it rained last night, and there's a catwalk up on top of the trailer. You can see the back of it there. And it filled up with water from the rain. Well, when I just hooked up to it, it lifted the front of the trailer up higher than the back of the trailer. So all the water's running down to the back through the drain, down the drain pipes, and spilling on the ground. Or in other words, the trailer's taking a leak, which is different than sprung a leak.